see, something just happened. I just got off the phone right now with my wife. And I'm like, I hope everything is fine. She said, everything is fine. I'm like, what happened? She said, why is it that, babe? Why is it that married women don't go for Big Brother? And I'm like, huh? She said, married men go. Last year was 13th Anthony. This year, Mike. And next year, she wants to be the, she wants to go for Big Brother as a married woman. I said, wait, a married woman, they go find their person wife. They go find for Big Brother. As what? I mean, see, people, as I speak with you right now, my own mother, they are in my house settling problem. Make good, you people should, let me see what you have to say about this. Because how can a married woman, an African woman, go for Big Brother? As what? For what? Huh? See, I'm very angry. I'm going to put my mouth for this matter. Thank you.